Lynsey Akin. I want to congratulate you on behalf of the English department at K-State on your graduation from Kansas State University. You've had such an impression on our department throughout your stay here, from your amazing academic work that you presented at international conferences, to the praise of renowned scholars in your field, to your acceptance into multiple grad schools who recognize the real value of the work that you've been working on, studying language change and linguistic diversity in Kansas, to the meaningful outreach and engagement activities in which you've participated so wholeheartedly, from the work you've done with your fellow students in the Writing Center to your outreach with ESL communities in Northeast Kansas. You have the ability to bring out the best in those around you, and your work continuously shines. And we are just so proud to have been a part of your academic experience, and we can't wait to see where you're going, because we know you're doing great things. Congratulations, and we look forward to seeing your path.